Sorry, I didn't see you there. What brings you here? Oh, I know. You wanted to know on how to configure the Honeywell EDA51k to read an OCR reading for passport template. I'll show you on how to do it, but there's a catch. Before you do that, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification bell. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. Okay, once you are in the main menu, scroll down from the above to find the setting button. Once you found the setting button, click on it. Now you should scroll down in the setting menu till you find the Honeywell settings. Click it. So now we are in the Honeywell settings. Scroll down till you see scanning, then click it. Once you're in there, click internal scanner and click default profile. Okay, now you are in the default profile. As you can see, you will see a settings for symbology. You should click that. Once you're in there, scroll down till you see the OCR. So in the OCR settings, you should change the OCR enable modes into normal and inverse video. Next, change the active template mask into 2. Why we pick 2? It is because the manual for EDA51K, the number 2 represents the passport template. So we should pick the number 2 because we want our device to be able to scan the passport template. So that's it. That's all you need to do so that you can read the passport template. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next vids. Bye!